There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Have someone else do the field work. I don't suppose you know how to get this stain out.
There'll be more blood if you step closer.
Perhaps. But then you won't hear my proposition, Mystheus. A clean slaughter. Very good work.
Not much sympathy for the men who work with you.
Not with me. For me. Employees. Now ex-employees, I suppose.
So you don't work for the Cyclops?
Your kind aren't usually believers of myth.
Not the monster. The man. You're an outsider. Why are you here?
Indeed, I'm not from Kefalonia. I'm here because what I'm looking for is. If you'll follow me, Cassandra.
My name.
I'm Elpinor of Kira. How do I know your name? I did what you did. I asked and people told me.
Tell me who sent you.
An inquisitive nature. Good. That will help.
You know more than you let on.
Knowing you is in my best interest. And knowing me is in yours. My prized possession was stolen and brought to Ithaca. Penelope's woven shroud. I need you to steal it back.
The shroud of Penelope? The wife of Odysseus? You're joking.
A piece of it, yes.
Impossible. If it existed, it would be priceless.
Which is why I want it back.
Ithaca is not a small island. I need more information.
I'd start at the home of Odysseus. Well, what's left of it? An inspiring tale. A reunion of past lovers.
All right. I'll do it.
Don't expect it to be easy.
That's why it will cost you.
Then it's agreed. There's a rowboat in the harbor. Use it. It's not meant for open water, so be wise. When you have the shroud, meet me in the Temple of Zeus.
I will.
Oh, and Mystheus, don't fail.
Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we? Legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying. All the years I lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here.
Something's out there. Ah, back to business.
Yeah.
Don't worry. quarry.
Ah!